गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. व्हाइल कंटिन्यूइंग द चैप्टर कैश फ्लो स्टेटमेंट्स, लेट्स डू द फुल फ्लेज्ड क्वेश्चन दैट आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फ्रॉम द एग्जामिनेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. माइट बी यू गेट द क्वेश्चन लाइक दिस, कैरी 6 मार्क इन योर बोर्ड एग्जाम. सी हाउ द स्टेटमेंट इज गिवन टू यू. A complete full-fledged information like the illustration 40 is floating on the screen is given to you in the paper. The balance sheet of Anesti Limited as on 31st March 2016 as well as 17 is given to us. The data of both of the years related to equity and liability, shareholder fund, net non-current liabilities, current liabilities, assets, that including non-current assets and current assets are given to us. Along with this, some notes to accounts are also given in which the short-term provisions and fixed assets are to be provided. And additional information is given that are known as the adjustment part. Whenever the balance sheet and notes to account are given to you, along with that, some adjustments are given. Don't forget to treat these adjustments while attempting the question. See, during year 2016 and 17, a part of the machine costing rupees 50,000, accumulated depreciation thereon being 20,000, was sold for 18,000. If you remember, in our previous lecture, we have considered this adjustment while discussing about the investing activities. Let's recall it once again today. Tax paid, second adjustment is given to us. Interest paid on the venture, that is rupees 50,000, that is also given to us. Now, how to start the question? If you remember, in my first day lecture, I told you the cash flow statement is always started with net profit before tax. Now, we have to search the net profit before tax where it is given in the question. See, out of the statement, you have to calculate, you have to see that what is the net profit. And we need the net profit before tax. Let's come to the working note and you just come to know the net profit before tax is to be calculated. See, the net profit for the year, that is 5 lakh and 4 lakh are given to you. You have to make the difference of that. That is 1 lakh. Add provision for tax. Whatever the provision for tax is given to you, that is to be added over here. And then net profit before tax you will get, that is 1,50,000. See, here is adjustment is related, tax paid is given to us, and here provision for taxation is given to us. I'm just marking what is the information is given related to taxes. Here it is provision for tax, it is given over here. Provision for taxation. And in second adjustment, it is given over here the tax paid. Tax paid and provision for tax. For this purpose, what to do? Here, a provision for taxation account that is floating on the screen, it is to be prepared. As provision for taxation account is an account related to provision for taxation liability. So, first of all, the opening balance is to be shown on the credit side. Then, closing balance is to be shown on the debit side. Here, the tax paid, that is 20,000, is given to us. That is 20,000 in adjustment. It is given, it is to be posted over here to bank account. Then, by statement of profit and loss, the balancing figure of 50,000 is to be calculated. In this way, we can calculate the amount of the. In this way, we can calculate the amount of the provision for tax made. And provision for tax paid, and provision for tax made is to be used for the calculation of net profit before tax. You can see here the provision for tax, that income tax made provision for tax made is used for the calculation of net profit before tax, and provision for tax paid is to be used at the end of the operating activity C. Here the tax paid is shown while calculating the cash flow from operating activities. In this way we have to do. So we start with the question net profit before tax. After that, all the non-operating and non-cash expenses, as we have discussed earlier, the goodwill written off, depreciation on plant and machinery, loss on sale of plant and machinery. You know, depreciation and loss on sale of plant and machinery. Here, some adjustments related to plant and machinery is given to us. So we have to make the two account. One is plant and machinery account, and another is accumulated depreciation account. So two balance brought down. First of all, plant and machinery 10 lakh opening balance is there, then closing balance is 17,60,000. You can see on the screen, please look at the account very carefully. Whatever the nature of the account, the balances are to be put accordingly. Like the plant and machinery has the debit in nature always. It is an asset account. So the opening balance is to be shown on the debit side, while the closing balance is to be shown on the credit side by balance carried out. Now, the additional information is given to us that we are selling a machine, a part of machine at rupees 18,000. 18,000 is your selling part. I can show you. It is given over here. It is sold for 18,000. Costing rupees 50,000. And depreciation on it, 20. It means 50 minus 20. The value remains 30,000. But 50 minus 20, the value remains 30,000, but it has been sold for rupees 18,000. It means the firm is bearing the loss for this. So you have to put the loss as well. The loss on sale will be 18,000. Please mark in your books here 50,000 minus 30,000 minus 18,000. How the loss on sale is to be calculated? The value of the machinery is 50,000. We deduct the depreciation, that is 50,000 minus the depreciation, that is 20,000 minus the selling price is 18,000. It means finally the loss will be 12,000. The machine costing rupees 50. Out of that depreciation we have deduct, it will, the value remain with us is 30,000, and we are selling the asset at rupees 18,000. What does it mean? That it is sold at a loss of rupees 12,000. So in this way you have to put the loss of rupees 12,000 here. Okay, so in this way you can see I'm just clearing all the drawings because it's creating hurdle for me to explain you. So loss on sale, you please mention in your books as I given in the text form, you please mark how this 12,000 is to be calculated. This is very important. Now you put all the items, all the balances you have put by bank account, the selling price, the accumulated depreciation, loss on sale of machinery, and balance carried out. By putting all the items and getting the balance of the account, we will get 8,10,000 as the balance of the purchase of machinery. Accumulated depreciation account we already learned in the previous topics as well. It is to be prepared as similar. First of all, the credit balance is given over here and the debit balance is also. First of all, the balances is to be transferred then to machinery, plant and machinery. The depreciation charge on the machinery sold is to be considered here. Whatever the balance will left with us, that will be the balance of the depreciation of current year. And it is posted for the calculation of operating activities. Where it is to be shown? It is shown in the operating activities. So in this way we have to do this. Now our next point is, so I hope it is clear to you how the depreciation of plant and machinery 80,000, it is just come from the working note. Preparation of plant, accumulated depreciation account, loss of sale of machinery, you will get. I also explain the method that how it is to be calculated. Then interest on debenture, that is also calculated. See how the interest on debenture, no need to calculate it, is given straightforward here in the third adjustment. You have to take it from there. In this way, you will get the net profit, operating profit before the working capital changes, that is 3,52,000. After that, increase in trade payable, increase in inventory, whatever the working capital changes take place, you have to work on that. Cash flow from operating activity before tax paid is with you. Now deduct the tax as I discussed earlier and you will get the cash from operating activity. Now cash flow from investing activity. Sale of plant and machinery is to be shown here. Purchase of plant and machinery, cash used in investing activity you will get by balancing it. And financing activities are all those activities which are related to our finance. All the proceeds from issue the share capital or the debenture or raising the loan, as well as repayment or redemption of the share capital, debentures or loan payment in this way. And whatever the interest or the dividend is to be paid, it is also shown in cash flow from investing activity. So issue of share capital, you will get this difference from the balance sheet. Issue of debenture, interest on paid on debentures, is that is also given in notes to account. Bank overdraft repaid you will get from the balance sheet. In this way you will get the whole information from the balance sheet as well as notes to account, and you will get the net cash flow from financing activities. Net increase in cash and cash equivalents you will get by adding it A, B and C. How you get net increase in cash and cash equivalent? It is by adding A plus B plus C. If we add A plus B plus C, what will we get? We get this 30,000 rupees as a net cash inflow outflow. Now, add cash and cash equivalent in the beginning, that is 60,000 rupees, and finally you will get the 90,000 rupees as a cash and cash equivalent at the end. In this way, a full-fledged portion carry 3 or 4 adjustment, whether related to the interest paid and all this is given to us in the question, sorry, in the paper. And you have to attempt this question like this. You have to prepare proper working note. You have to prepare proper accounts, whether it is any asset account, accumulated depreciation account, whether it is a provision for taxation account, proposed dividend account, any of the account, it is to be prepared. Now let's discuss next illustration, in which the adjustments are also given to us in illustration number 41. Here the complete statement is given to us and the adjustments that is related to gain on sale of land, depreciation, interest paid and provision for income tax made during the year is also given. I am giving you 2 minutes. Please revise, then we will do the group discussion.